space in the outer one. Time to head further into the wall.
Now defeat the Overlord. Alright.
What the bloody shrock is going on out here? Why is there poison everywhere? You! She-elf! Oh, I hope you had fun, because now I'm gonna tear you apart!
There we go.
I should have run when the battle turned.
I thought I was going to say get the bite.
Good work. Now get to a safe distance and signal me when you're clear. I've placed archers who will blow up the barrels. No one's ever setting foot in this fortress again.
Nice to know how to I didn't know the climb earlier when I tried to go up this
Another fortress taken from the Flaming Eye, and done so without an army.
But the Gravewalker does have an army, and you will have to face him.
I need to go check my gems.
My lady, I have searched every corner of Mordor for you. Ever since I first heard the stories of an elf that burned with the brightness of a sun, I never imagined you would be so enchanting.
Oh.
I hereby renounce the dominion of the Dark Lord, the Bright Lord, whatever that cursed eye atop Barad-dûr is. I pledge myself here and now to you.
No, we need to go to there. Check my gear first. What to do? I don't even know. Good thing though. My gym, finally. My gym, finally. I can put one of my gyms finally in.
This fight. Otherwise, I'll be disillusioned. And that's no good.
Enough! It's so predictable! Rip and rend!
cutscene. Can't do that. That critical hit helps a lot with it. Wish I could. That's good. Level 42.
Get her off! Break your back! Tear off!
that was the wrong way, man. Come on! Let people run away. Oh. Do not do that. Okay. This mission ended. Alright guys, well, we're just going to end these videos right here. I hope y'all enjoyed it. I will see y'all next time. Make sure y'all hit that subscribe, hit that like button, and turn on the post notification bell for me. Appreciate y'all. Thank you.